Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Ah! Go, go, go! Come on, guys. Let's go. Let's go, SA. Come on. There you go. There you go. Come on, Nick.
That's on. That's on.
She said she was coming to drum up support.
Oh, yeah.
Get, oh my God.
Let's go, boys. We need one.
Over by the embankment over there.
Come on, get off it.
Younger than you.
Right.
Younger than you. Sherry and I have much older.
A year?
No.
I'd say we're first.
So you're winning friends as always.
Yes. Yes.
We're not friends.
My little eyes like Katie Miller. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
I'm Yeah, that was fun, right, guys? Bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out. Come on. Bring them out, bring them out, hey. Bring them out, bring them out, yeah. Thank you. body to the wild, wild west. A space that's susceptible like Elliot Ness. The track is the eardrum, I'm just lucky to death. Make me money making machines for a dream. I live in the game, the team is still in bathroom. Hundreds of honeys who's wearing tattoos. Now I'm 35 and they clock me and watch me down the side. Looking like a Bob Liberace. It's all good, from Diego to the Bay. The city is the problem, it's the city making pay. All I'm for the fingers, it's still the same way. Great good to get out of California, yeah.
Sportsmanship is having pride in your school, your team, and yourself. Sportsmanship is having respect for the game and those who play it. The Florida High School Athletic Association reminds you to take on the responsibility of good sportsmanship. Play strong. Play hard. Play fair. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. St. Andrew's School welcomes you to Don Jones Memorial Field for girls lacrosse. It's a battle of the Saints. The St. Andrew Scots playing host to St. Edward's. The FHSAA reminds you that interscholastic events are an extension of the classroom and that lessons are best learned when proper respect is accorded to all. Please let your good sportsmanship show as you watch this afternoon's game. At this time, we ask that you please rise as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. Before we meet the teams, let's put our hands together and welcome our officials from the Southeast Florida Women's Lacrosse Officials Association. They are Harry Discroit, Elise Pendy, and Senwin Simpson. Starting lineup, first for St. Edward's, number one, Carrington Brown. Number three, M.K. Watson. Number four, Lily O'Brien. Number five, B.B. Bush Dunford. Number 10, Nico Kennedy. 11, Madeline Richards. 12, Margaret Fikes. 13, Avery Orzechowski. 14, Aaron Russell. 23, Leah Chin. 24, Caitlin Mosgrip. And the goalie for St. Edward's, number 31, Maddie Mosgrip. Head coach for St. Edward's, Cammie Tupelin. Assisted by Ronnie Cleaner and Rick Casera. And now the starting lineup for St. Andrew's Scots. Number one, Olivia Meehan. Number three, Sophia Schulte. Number seven, Ella Hammer. Number eight, Liliana Elise. Number nine, Sophia Fusiana. Yeah! Number 11, L. Rubino. Number 12, Calla Rubino. Number 14, Isabella Virtue. Number 19, Lexington Zorumski. Number 22, Grace Schreiner. Number 24, Kate Adams. And the goalie for the Scots, number 10, Blake Elise. All set to go from Don Jones Memorial Field. St. Andrew Scott's back in action for the third day in a row. Convincing victories over the University School and Ransom Everglades. St. Edward's visiting St. Andrew School. Meehan and Mostrip on the draw. Maddie Mostrip with a save. Maddie Mostrip with another save.
Thank you.
Number 14, Isabella Virtue, with a goal for St. Andrews. Another nice day for Maddie. The weight of least there for the Scots. Number 12, Cala Rubino with a goal for St. Andrews, stopped by two. Liliana Elise kept the play alive. She found Bella Virtue. Bella Virtue finds the goal for St. Andrews. Got by three. And no trip on the draw. Number 14, Isabella Virtue, with the goal for the St. Andrews Scott.
Here we go, Pirates!
St. Edward's on the board. Number 24, Caitlin Mosgrave. No outscore after one, Scott's 4, Pirates 1. Hey, Ella Rubino on the draw for the Scots. Blake Elise with a great save for the Scots.
Thank you.
Angie Scott. They're back on the board, number three, Sophia Schulte. Maddie Mosquera with a nice save for the Pirates. Number 14, Isabella Virtue, goes coast to coast. St. Andrew Scott back on the board. Scott by five with 5:37 remaining in the first half.
Thank you. Thank you.
Matty Moskrip with another nice save for the Pirates. Voice at least is another nice day. El Rubino with a goal for the shot. Time out, Scott. Half time at St. Andrew's School, Don Jones Memorial Field. She's the St. Andrew Scots on top of the Pirates and St. Edward's by 6.
One more time. Damn it!
2 set to get underway. We've got Olivia Meehan on the draw against M.K. Watson. Pirates goal goes to number 5, B.B. Bush Dunford. St. Andrews stops back on the board. It's Virtue, Isabella Virtue. Thank you. Isabella Virtue back to back goals for the St. Andrew Scots. Number 10, Blake Elise with a nice save. She shoots, she scores. Lexington Zarumski with a goal for the Scots.
Fire. Okay, Nico, take a charge.
It was Olivia Meehan on the draw. She dumped it to Bella. Virtue. Virtue converts for the Scots. Time out on the field. 5:53 remaining in the third. Scots by 9 over the Pirates. Meehan and M.K. Watson on the draw. Bella Virtue with the goal for the St. Andrew. Scots finds the top corner of the goal.
Thank you.
Go St. Andrews, go for Sophia Shelfie. Three quarters in the books from Don Jones Memorial Field. Our score, Scott 13, Pirates 2.
We're gonna win. Don't wanna be a loser, gonna win. Cause winning really is the only thing. Yeah, it's gonna win. You wanna see the gonna win. 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 Gonna win.
El Rufino and Caitlin Mostrip on the draw. Pirates goal goes to number 24, Caitlin Mostrip.
Okay,
Number one, Olivia Meehan, with the goal for St. Andrews. Another nice save for Maddie Moser. St. Andrews got back on the board. It was number 15, Isabel Assis with the goal. Gabriella Lina with an assist for the Scots. Thank you. Sophia Schulte with a goal for St. Andrews with an assist from Olivia Meehan. St. Andrew Scott's goal goes to Isabel Abbott. Blake Elise with another nice save. That'll do it from Don Jones Memorial Field. St. Andrew Scott win the Battle of the Saints against St. Edwards by a final score of 17-3. The conclusion of this game means the culmination of the regular season for our St. Andrew Scott. They finished the season with an impressive record of 12 wins and 2 losses. District competition begins next week. The who, the where, and the when to be determined. Thanks again for coming out to support the Scots and the Pirates from St. Andrews School. Scots win. Hail to the St. Andrews.
Thank you.